So we finally made it to our cabin. We got a bit lost on the way here. I think we drove past the cabin, pulled over to the one side of the road, so a car behind, because we were dawdling about a little bit, and we pulled over to let the car pass, but he stopped as well. And as we pulled over, went down a bit of a ditch, but all was good. The car then turned around, helped us find the place, so we made it, had a little explore around, and it looks absolutely stunning.
Wow, where's the logs?
Keep the smoke out the other rooms.
Saw a log earlier somewhere.
That's not what you thought it was.
There it is.
That's not a knife.
That's not a knife. Here's a log. Naughty dog, that bit now. There we go. There we go. That'll do.
So me and Rob went to the shops to get some food and drinks. Just got back and the ladies have tidied up a little bit. We're gonna get changed into our PJs and then just play games.
I'm winging my feet through a matter. Well, that's all a bit rough. Doesn't look as good as our fire.
All I need is a blanket.
I keep forgetting to see you tomorrow. We're gonna be in Norway.